All right, I'm just gonna go for it.
Oh my gosh. I don't know why I did that.
Mom. What's up, you guys? So today is the beginning of the end. I'm gonna be cutting my hair. I haven't cut it in about a year. So call her Miss Keisha, cause she's dead. Literally all I do when I'm bored in class is just peel apart my split ends, and it's getting kinda disgusting. What I'm not gonna do is pay $40 for someone else to mess up my hair, and then I'm gonna end up not liking it. I'd rather have me do that to myself, but for free. So I have all the supplies that I need. I would love to give myself a nice little mohawk, but I'm not a boy. So, I don't really know what I'm gonna do yet, you know? I'm just gonna let the scissors take control and they can do whatever they want and we will see what happens. First, let's make this place more aesthetic looking because these are my garments. Wait, how do you do this? I think I'm supposed to wet my hair. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
All right, guys.
Am I supposed to wet the whole thing?
Too late.
Maybe I can put some conditioner in it.
What am I doing?
Oh my gosh, I've totally just been flashing you guys my butt. I'm so sorry. How's she looking though?
Alright, well.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some paper towel down because I'm a little messy.
I'm ready to go!
I feel the biggest glob of conditioner. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to brush my hair. Yeah, that seems logical. Oh yeah, totally got all that soap out. Cool. Oh, okay, wait. I have to use the bathroom first. There's like five of me. All right, so this is my hair before. It's pretty long. When I have it in the front, it comes down that low, but it's just like dead.
Ready to get started.
How do I get started? What am I doing?
No.
All right, the moment of truth. All right, I'm gonna start in little pieces because I'm not trying to mess this up, so. All right, I'm just gonna go for it. Seriously?
Did you think I was for real? I'm not gonna cut it that short, actually.
Yeah, I know. Let's just hope I don't regret this haircut. This is my setup. I got the only tools I need. I'm standing on some towels and I got some paper towels. God gave me eyes for a reason. I'm gonna just eyeball it. Okay, you know what? What's that thing that hairstylists do when they go like that? Let me get 911 on speed dial real quick. Okay, this is the part I was worrying about because I'm not sure how I do the back, like straight. That's a problem. I'm just gonna do the same thing. Oh, that was a little too much. I feel like this is not good that I'm doing this in a straight line. I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it. Oh, that's a little crooked. Let's do more. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Okay. At this point, I'm kind of just doing whatever, you know?
Oh my god, I forgot about the back.
I'm about to cut the back in one piece. This is literally the whole back of my head.
And you know what? I'm okay with it.
Oh.
I decided to go into my room to see how it looked in natural lighting because, you know, that's gonna make a difference, right?
It's not that bad.
I'm really not digging this. I don't know why I did that. I mean, it looks like okay. I mean, I'm not gonna wear it like this because that's like a little, you know.
I don't think this is straight. All right, so this is what we got so far. I say that's a solid 2. One and a half inches maybe cut off? I don't know. How much does this look like? All right, it is now like 10 minutes since I've cut my hair. I did a little bit of reflecting and I was like, do I really want to cut my hair more? Yes. I was thinking about it and I was like, you know what? Hair grows back. All right, is she straight? I'm trying to look in this mirror. I can't tell because my hood is like obstructing my view, but you know what? Even if it is crooked, nobody's perfect. I'm gonna work it again and again until my hair grows back and I can cut it right. Honestly, I thought I would be good at this by now because I haven't gotten my hair cut professionally in years. I've been doing this for years. I'm still not good at it. I think I'm done for now. I can't really tell if there's more split ends. There probably are more split ends. My split ends went up to like here, but I'm gonna wait for my hair to dry and see if it's straight or not. And then we'll take it from there. So I'll check in with you guys once my hair has dried. All right, I have no patience to wait for my hair to dry because it takes forever. What can I say? She's thick, but it's like semi-dry. And I gotta say, I didn't do that bad of a job. It still is long enough where it covers my boobs, but I would say I cut a solid 2 inches off, maybe 2.5. She's not the straightest, but she is straight enough, and that's all I need. So that was me cutting my hair. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was nothing like drastic, but I still thought it'd be fun to film. Please do not try this at home. I'm gonna start using less heat on my hair just because I used to flat iron it almost every single day, and I think that's why it was so fried and just dead. So I'm gonna stay away from that. If you're a real one and you stay till this point in the video, then comment down below. You're bald, which I'm not, but if no one stays till this point in the video, but they read the comments, they'll be like, what? And today's Baba of the week is...
Thank you so much for your love and support. I hope you're watching this and you see this. If you want to be featured, then just follow my Instagram and comment something nice on one of my most recent pictures and you can be featured. If you're not already, then make sure you subscribe to my channel. I would love to have you here. It's a good time. It's a great time. We just have a lot of fun here. So don't forget to do that and turn on your post notifications. If you liked it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys so much. Bye. Mwah.
Pick up the phone, show me it was real. Pick up the phone, show me it was real. Pick up the phone, show me it was real. Pick up the phone.